Well, Ernie, you mentioned turducken. Why don't you tell me and the folks at home what we're talking about?
Well, guys, a turducken is simply a boneless turkey stuffed with a boneless duck, stuffed with a boneless chicken. We're going to take our cornbread stuffing, okay, which we make here in the house. We're going to take that and stuff it into this wonderful boneless, deboned chicken. Then we have our wonderful boneless duck breast. Okay, we're going to stuff that inside the turkey, and then we're going to stuff the turkey with this awesome Cajun sausage that's taken out of the casing and grinded up. I get this from my buddies over at Cajun Specialty Meats in Pensacola. The first thing we're going to do, we're going to take take all of this Cajun cornbread stuffing. Now I'm going to take this stuffed chicken, and I'm going to stuff it right inside my boneless, deboned turkey. We're gonna take our wonderful deboned duck breast. See how beautiful that is?
Wow.
We've got it seasoned. We're gonna stuff that right on top of our stuffed chicken. Next, we're gonna stuff in this wonderful Cajun sausage. And you know, people ask me, Ernie, why don't you use andouille sausage? And Gary might say, hey, Ernie, why don't you use andouille?
Yeah.
Well, andouille sausage is very meatyful. Doesn't have as much fat. It doesn't work as well in this particular dish. Then I'm gonna take the legs, and I'm gonna fold them under like so.
Wow.
And that's gonna hold that together, Gary. And now,
how about that?
You have the perfect turducken, guys. We've got the neck sewed up on this side. We're ready to go. We wanna cook this at 375 degrees for 5 hours. It's gonna come out perfect, guys. And you know what? We're gonna put this in the oven, and I'll see you tableside.
Folks, yeah, you're right. Come out here, have a turducken, either at home or come out here at Dockside Cafe. I'm Gary Finch for Channel 3 News.
Aye.
Let's get back in this. That's so Ernie. Fantastic, old buddy.
Good job.